House Aerial Figure Skating Challenge. Christy Krall, our referee. Our judges, Josh Ferris and Mirai Nagasu and Max Aaron. We have our accountant, Stephanie Kubin. And we have our announcer. Now it's Vincent. Vincent. So now we have Vincent Joe doing his triple axel. Difficult entry. Well, judges' scores. 3 tens. Okay, now the men get their extra round. All right. Vincent Joe was warming up back-to-back quad lutzes. Quad lutz, triple toe, followed by ripping quad lutz. Let's see if he can do it. Definitely going to use his mulligan. That's what's fun about this jump event. You can tell it's split second timing. Okay, here we go. Let's triple toe. And now he follows it right up with another quad. Will it be the ripping quad lutz or will he do the quad flip? He has two strategies. Let's see. Oh, I think it's going to be the ripping quad lutz. Oh, yes. Wow. Back to back quad lutzes. What a rebound. 10, 10, 10. Wow. Nice job. And Vincent, you win $10 for scoring a 10. Calling for you. Vincent, we have a lot of people from all over the world watching this. What would you like to say? Hey, how did that feel?
Thanks for tuning in to the aerial challenge. It's an exciting event. You just, you know, get to go out and do some jumps, get the adrenaline pump. Some jumps under pressure again. So thanks for watching, and now we have the ladies.
Yeah, and you got $10 because you scored at least 110, but actually you ended up with 6 tens. How does that feel to get all three judges to give you perfect scores on both jumps? That's the prize money. Okay, the ladies.